Today, the evil wants to fight with the goodies. So let's talk about, what all are the vehicles. This is called the brick carrier truck, a dump truck, a helicopter, a race car, an auto, a gunshot, an army tank, a police SUV, a police car, a sea police plane, a flatbed truck, a monster truck. So now we are going to talk about the fight. So,
why are they even fighting? Can you point out which ones are the good and which ones are the evil?
This is the good and this is the evil.
And what are they fighting about?
They're fighting about the environment. A big boat has shifted to clean. So they'll decide, should they clean or should they not clean? That's why they're in a fight. Now, kids, let's play. Let's start. Why did you come to our environment to cool us? We are burning everything. No, you. Hey, you! All of you! Stop right there! Are you sure you are going to dirty the environment? It's supposed to be clean. Broken down. You won't crush on me. Another you crush down too. Now. Boom! Boom! One good is crushed down. One good crush down. Now we have to find out the environment. The environment is our safety net. So, if now the goodies are going to make the evil, now the goodies are going to play a game with the evil. Whoever wins this game is going to save the environment or not save the environment. This is a car. Can you guess what is its name? Kids, tell us in the comments. Tell us. Its name is a gunny car. You got an aeroplane. Now we are going to throw this gunny car in the lake. Clash! Now, can you guess what is which way goes this? It's a pickup truck. Stuff in it. You can just put. Can you guess which this wheel is? It's called a race car. You can put a race car on a tow truck. Okay. This is going to be. And this is an auto. An auto carries people. This is a wee wheel. This is called a shot. It kills anyone who comes near it. Then, this is called a loader. It carries cars to special places. It carries cars into special places. Of its disc thing can also come out. See?